Yes, I'm back. I'm sorry. I have to go to the bathroom. I have to do my upload YouTube. And I have birthday today too. So. But the part 26 is uploading and still running, that's very good. I have got another text message I have to do. That was my old mom reply again. Yes, I have to charge my cell phone. It's very low, it's like 42 for process power. Yes. 1 minute. But I don't have much cost in this game. My only expenses is to fuel. Yes, but I have minus 600. I don't think I did finish to do the gold panning. Yes, my only expenses I have to this mobile generator to fuel. That's my only expenses. That's like $100 every day. That's the pay dirt. I did not finish. Do this. No, I need to clean this, then go to the blacksmith just to look my inventory if I have some of this magnetite. I have minus 600, so I have a debt, so I can try to pay my debt. Not need to buy really any. Yes, we need another working lamp that will not cost anything in more electricity. I can just connect one more working lamp or two to my mobile generator. This is 10:35, so I have to stop playing like in 1.5 hours, because I will have some visits later today. To do the potatoes ready. I have sausages I will cook on my birthday. And I was planning to eat the potatoes. So I need to clean the potatoes and have a pot of a big pot with cold water. I can have it so they're ready. I can just put some heating on when I got visits. of course, if I get some extra income from this magnetite, of course I have to do that. Yes, so we need to get this blue wave table. But that's actually not the most. We need to this mobile wasp plant. That's the one we need. This wave, the blue wave table. Let's do this panning. That was pretty, it cost like $6,000. And this dirt at my small river, that will not last forever, so maybe better I buy this wasp plant before the wave table. And I need the excavator. Digging dirt, pay dirt, you could digging the dirt into buckets and carry all the buckets down to the wasp plants at the river, but that would not work. No, that was not my mom to call me just before 10 a.m. in the morning. She did, not many have my private cell phone. It could be some other kind of family. Yes, but I need to know who's calling, so they have to send me a text message, say it was me calling, I like to talk to you. Something like that. If you don't do that, I block the numbers. Because I don't like strangers just to call my private number. And somehow, some, they can get you a secret private, because I use my number when I order stuff online. It's when you buy packets and stuff. I think they have some people who leaks this private information that work in like this GLS, some of these transport companies. They are leaking the private cell numbers to celebrities and YouTubers and stuff. Because so many people have access to, yes, like GLS, UPS and stuff. When you order a package online on the internet, you have many thousands of people have access to your private information who works in the company, and this is some people who getting a low wage job. Is people working for GLS and stuff that don't get much, they have on the low wage. And some of these people, they have a criminal past, they have connection to criminals, they sell information from address of celebrities and phone numbers and stuff. Yes, but somehow even you have try to explain, even you have a secret phone number, they can get your number. If you use your number when you order the stuff online, you need to give them a phone number when you order the package. When you buy stuff online in online shops, and you have to get your stuff in package, you have to give them a phone number. And this phone number, they leak somehow. Some people get this phone number. And that can only be from these companies, because nobody else have my number. Yes, I have my number to the public, like the tax. The police, no, can find my number. Yes, and the people working in this cell phone company, I have my number, of course. Many hundred people have access to this number. Well, there's nothing there. Have to be careful on not putting the gold into there. This empty, and I think this is empty. Yes, let's drive. I have to pay my debts. I have no empty jerrycans. And we need to explore the map later. I think we can drive in here. I need to explore the map and other parcels. Never drive here. Yes, this is a dead end. Okay, you can zoom a lot. Old Arnold's parcel. Then you can go around down there. This truck is just for transport small items, just for driving a little bit. That's not it's not a rally car. You're not supposed to drive around here like crazy. But you can drive. We're going to the right, but you can drive to the left. No, but they have blocked this. You cannot do that. They have blocked the road. Yes, you can maybe walk there, but not drive. Like here to the right, you cannot drive here. Yes, you can maybe walk here. Yes, you can look at that later. Here you can somehow you can drive to the left into the city. And the game have all this loading like this. That's not my computer lagging. Is the game do this strange loading? I don't know what this is. Yes, but just drive. You can drive to the left here. But I did not see that. Yes, it's maybe here. Yes, you can drive to the left here. Around the lake. But we have to explore that, all that later. Nowhere. Okay, that's to a whole new city. I've never been there. Could drive up there, Coyote Garden to Riverton. Yes, but we have to explore all this later. Where are we? Riverton Town. Yes,